So they see a lot of eventers, jumpers, other disciplines as well. Any other ropers, cutters? What else do you see there?
Yeah, we do a lot of reining, majority of hunter jumpers, but also eventers, obviously, and dressage.
So very active elite athletes.
That's right.
And these are top level athletes.
Yes.
So you see a wide variety of different injuries, but typically induced by hard competition, especially yes. These eventers. That's like a triathlon.
That's right.
So just give us an example, if you will, of some of the injuries you see on a regular basis with these horses.
Well, obviously, common injuries in those sport horses are always suspensory injuries. I think that's one of the biggest ones. And in eventers, we see superficial digital flexor tendon injuries, and then obviously joint issues a lot, but also a lot of, you know, back problems with secondary myofascial body tension that we have to deal with. Those are applications, you know, or areas where we can use the laser a lot, I think.
So today, Dr. Halsberghe is going to just bring some context to this and why he's using this laser, what he likes about it, how he's using it to help you out there understand better about the applications for this laser and how you might be using it for yourself in your practice. So take it away. Thank you very much.
All right. Thank you. So, first of all, I like the multi-radiance because of a couple things, but first of all, it's a very safe laser to use. You know, the safety is one aspect, and I think always rule number one is, you know, do no harm. So that's why I think it's very important. But with that safety, despite the safety, it's quite a powerful laser as well, because it's a pulsed laser, so we have quite a high maximum power output, but still keeping the mean or the average power quite low. And that gives us the benefit of, you know, a little bit better penetration, which is important in those bigger animals to get to certain areas that we want to treat. And the other aspect I like about it is that it's very portable and very user-friendly. So it's ideal to have it, you know, take it within your vehicle and use it in an ambulatory practice. Use it on the spot while you're treating patients and use it with other modalities as well. I think I use the laser the most in my practice for horses that have a lot of myofascial pain or back pain, and a lot of, you know, muscle trigger points. And I use the laser then in combination with acupuncture a lot. And then other applications I always use it for is for wound therapy. You know, whenever I have a laceration that I need to suture, you know, after I clean it, before I suture it, I will laser the area, you know, and take the benefit of, you know, starting the healing process and also the antibacterial effects of the blue light. And then edema or cellulitis is an application I like to use it for a lot as well, especially in those horses that, you know, in this subacute or chronic state that don't seem to be responsive to medicine. I've seen, you know, good results with applying the laser to those cases. And then obviously, you know, as we work with sport horses, we have a lot of, you know, tendon and ligament issues, and I think where, you know, the laser definitely has its applications.